Tonight I am ringside with, I'm not even gonna play with that. I can't say your name, so I'm just gonna say Don Draper. You know, you're a hockey guy, you're a hockey player. What is one of the, you know, what's like, how do you guys do your best at hockey?
We practice every day, work hard.
Of course, yes.
Mental preparation, that's key.
Gotta mentally prepare.
Especially for a goalie, you know.
You are a goalie.
Yeah, that's right.
It says here, you are one of the most accomplished goalies of all time. Was that difficult?
I guess playing on top of your game, that is a challenge. It's been fun.
Who would have thought underneath all those pads is Tony Stark's suit? It's insane. This guy's so well dressed. So obviously, you're one of the greatest players of all time. Is there another, you know, basketball person that we could liken you to so that people would know who you are? You look a lot like Steve Nash.
Steve Nash, okay. He's Canadian, right?
He is Canadian. What's your side job? How do you make money? Do you sell suits at Men's Warehouse? You know, are you trying to kill James Bond? What's going on?
It's pretty much hockey, 24/7. Most of my time goes to playing hockey or spending time with my kids.
Wow. I'm sure my kids are very warm right now and I would love to be with them. But thank you for letting me interview you, David Beckham. This has been an awesome thing for me. And I hope that that we never have to see each other again. I'm Laszlo Holmes, freezing. Back to you, please. Let's do that hockey! Let's do that hockey! We got it.